This is probably my favorite special effects product ever. It looks red in the pan, but when you apply it to skin, it looks almost invisible. I don't know how people in the special effects industry use this. But essentially, if this powder gets wet, it turns bright red. I had some on my fingers and this turned them red as well. And if you shear it out on a patch of skin, you can actually create some really cool, interesting effects. But the most worrying part, it stains.